just a bunch of people trying to find where it is. Oh, that's fun. Right.
Yeah. Exactly.
Oh shit! I just lost signal.
You're talking about that White House.
Yeah, they were outside. They had a pool.
Oh, they're right there. Figure out where stuff is. I don't have signal on my phone. Well,
no, we tried messaging her, she ain't answering.
Let's see.
Man, this thing is nice. I ain't ever seen anything.
Oh, before. Yeah. Yeah, go ahead, it's fine.
This is the probably closest I'll ever be to a freaking
Let's see here. Trying to Google it.
Look, we got another one. We got another person.
Yeah. Amazing.
We're just going to have a big group.
Just going to have a convoy at this point.
Yes, good one.
I
can't find it. I don't know where it is.
Yeah, and that's the part I can't find. The actual, like, big highway. See, somebody wrote, welcome to Silent.
Oh, this is kind of fun.
Yeah, you can't drive through, you gotta walk.
It's not like covered, it looks like it. They try to cover it.
That's what it looks like.
To stop people from driving on it. Yeah.
I don't know where it's
taking yesterday.
We're probably like.
We're probably
three states away or something.
Oh my god. But the Hooded Grove Cemetery is really cool. It's only 11 miles from here. These are the only two Hooded Graves in the country. So it's worth going to see if you go for hours. It's called...
Head south towards Ashland. And
yeah.
After the cemetery on the right.
That church that you're looking for is right there. I told him. Yeah.
The picture of that church.
And the guys are out there.
Head south on 61 towards Ashland.
That's a couple. You can Google map that. You can put in Geyser and it'll pop up the name of it. Because people have actually marked it as an interaction.
There's no people.
This is a good one.
The picture of that church you just showed.
Yeah. That's the one on the hill.
Is that the one that's up there?
Yep. And if you honestly just like follow the eye, yeah. It's.
They got the cemetery, no trespass.
I said, what
the
cemetery?
There is a cemetery.
But it's not the Hooded Grove.
I guess
we're just going to drive in circles. I'm going to get on here and have to keep it. Cemetery and the road. This is it. No motorized vehicles allowed, so we'll track on foot.